swear Rupper Stomper had a couple more years on his sentence. But you do have the key.
Thanks. Now finally I can go see a Disneyland that hasn't been snuck into prison in some kid's asshole. Get out of here and leave me alone, pervert.
You don't talk, huh? Me neither. That's why they won't let me out.
Well. Surrender, or bad stuff will happen. Feel my righteous fury! No!
We've been getting reports of a bunny rabbit running around people's yards.
Galaxy is in your debt. Let it be known that I have been and will always be your friend on Facebook.
I could swear I heard a voice coming up from the sewers. It said something like, Hody How.
Good job, Junior Algorian! With all the sensors in place, I can get a reading on my... I knew it! These are definitely hot Man-Bear Pig readings! Come with me. I must put this data in the Data Man-Bear Pig base. This is very interesting. The sensors have picked up Man-Bear Pig underneath the ground of South Park. If you know anywhere you can get underground, go there at once and run this defilibrator. Ouch! Back again, Junior Algorian? Have you found somewhere in the sewers to put the defilibrator?
Stop staring at me. It's creepy.
You must be in our little Bradley's class. I know everyone thinks their child is special, but I really think he is.
I always see these strange emo children smoking next to the school.
Get on the ground and shut up or your brains are going on the fucking wall. Hey, Vance, how's it going? Just showing the new kid around today. Yeah, already been to the bank.
Hey, Butters, sweet kid.
If you refer a friend, Jimbo will waive the waiting period for handguns.
I'd love to chat, but you're unpopular.
You almost make me forget all about.
Oh!
I used to be sad, but I found Jesus at the church.
They're gonna interview me for a piece on youth narcissism. I can't wait to read about me!
Hey, Big Nose, you should consider having some work done. I saw two rats running around last time I was at Skeeter's Bar. I'll probably still eat there.
Kid.
I hope you're not playing that dumb game with everyone.
That was so amazing, what you did for me. I won't forget it.